Developing story now from Montrose Harbor, where a speedboat caught fire overnight. You can see the massive flames there. Firefighters faced those after getting the call around 4:30 this morning. Crews lined the docks, spraying water on that fire. They were able to keep it from spreading by moving other boats away from the docks. But water just was not enough to stop those flames.
So we utilize foam. There are a couple companies along the lakefront that do have foam, and we did utilize that, Engine 83, and that helped tremendously when you're dealing with diesel fuel and marine gas.
This right here is why that foam is necessary. The gas and oil slick was burning on the water, but when firefighters used that foam on it, those flames quickly went out. The speedboat was so damaged by this fire, it eventually sank into the harbor. No one was hurt. Crews, though, are still on scene investigating. It is still very early to tell how exactly this fire sparked.